limited speed. You're looking at this video probably because you just purchased one or you're looking to purchase one, and this is the exhaust for the Type 1 bay window bus. Now, this one is the equal length header system featuring the SS143 cabin quiet exhaust system. And behind me, we have a Type 1 engine. And my colleague over here will install the exhaust onto this. So it's a step-by-step instruction. These are the gaskets and hardware bolts that are all included within the purchase price. So please follow in closely as we install the system onto the engine. 好, 우리 마탄이. Alright, so make sure when you have the bolts onto the engine, right? All the bolts you kind of secure, but you don't fasten it so that there's still movement and play between the parts. And then when everything's installed, everything's on there, then you secure it with, you know, a wrench or the tools you have on hand. Thank you. Okay. All right, so after all the bolts are fastened onto it and the system seems all right, fitment's perfect, then you start fastening all the bolts on with a wrench, and then you're good to go. If you have any questions about this installation or if anything's unclear, please DM us for more details. Thank you.